So we've been impressed at how natural and well-preserved this Chinese sort of tourist attraction is. It's really nice, but make no mistake, we had to walk through a ton of gift shops to get here. Now that we finally get to the Pandas, the room next door to me here is just filled with panda memorabilia you can buy to commemorate that long, long walk you took to go see two sleeping pandas.
Yeah. Cool.